I'm at the India Advantage Summit, and I have Dr. Ramana Reddy. He's Additional Secretary for Government of Karnataka for IT and BT. Sir, how does technology in terms of help in sustainability, especially Government of Karnataka is also taking a lot of initiative about technology being the major factor for, you know, achieving the sustainability development goals. How does it help, sir?
Karnataka and Bangalore has the largest startup ecosystem. It's IT capital and biotech capital of India, but it's also has the largest startup ecosystem in the country. So what do we do normally is to attain the sustainability, we identify problems, societal problems. For example, in urban areas, maybe with regard to urban mobility or solid waste management, and we throw up grand challenges now and then. Till now, we had thrown up 6 grand challenges where we encourage the young innovative minds and startups to come out with solutions which will help us in maintaining the sustainability.
Yeah. And also the stakeholders, so you have the IT sector on one side, government on the other side. And how does this synergy happens in terms of taking it forward? I know a lot of initiatives have been taken by Government of Karnataka, but how does the initiatives are taken forward, sir?
No, the synergy between the government, academia and industry is very strong in Karnataka and Bangalore. In fact, if you go back to some time in 2000, we were the first in the country to have brought in a concept called vision groups. We had one vision group on IT headed by Narayana Murthy at that time, and it is now headed by Chris Gopal Krishnan, again founder of Infosys. And we have a vision group on biotechnology headed by Dr. Kiran Majumdar Shah. So what I am trying to say is, last 20 years we are in close synergy with the industry. And even if you see the Bangalore Tech Summit, which was held, 24th edition was held this month. There also industry has worked very closely, and all these vision groups have worked very closely with us to bring out a successful event. Yeah, so synergy is really good in Bangalore.
And thank you very much for speaking to Smart Systems. That was Ramana Reddy is the Additional Secretary for IT, BT, Government of Karnataka. And we are at the TIA Summit, the India Advantage Summit. We'll be reporting on this, all aspects of sustainability, including technology and a lot of other space also. Thank you.